তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে একলা চলো একলা চলো একলা চলো
Hello everybody.
Hi, this is Anai.
This is Matthias.
And we are waiting for a connecting flight to Dhaka, Bangladesh, which will take off in about 1.5 hours.
Right.
So see you in Dhaka.
See you in Dhaka.
Goodbye.
Bye.
We are very much grateful, especially to SIG, that they came here as a part for the development of Bangladesh. The packaging material is very needful, need-based work. So the local farmers, their culture, their fruit, consideration, তারপর যাতে এই প্যাকেজিংগুলো করা হয় এবং সেটা যেন অবশ্যই কস্ট ইফেক্টিভ হয়। এই কস্ট ইফেক্টিভ যদি হয় তাহলেই কেবলমাত্র এটা ভায়াবল হবে এবং সব জায়গায় ছড়িয়ে পড়বে।
আমি কাকচুড়া শান্তি মহিলা সংগ্রামের পরিচালনা করি। আমার নাম রিচার্ড দুবে এবং তারা বিভিন্ন ধরনের প্রোডাকশন, তারা বিভিন্ন ধরনের কাল্টিভেশনের কাজ করে এবং বেশিরভাগই এর মধ্যে ভেজিটেবলটা বেশি।
অনেক সময় তারা বাজারে জিনিসপত্র আনতে পারে না, বাজারে ডিমান্ড সাপ্লাই মিসম্যাচ হয়ে যায়, অনেক বেশি পণ্য তারা উৎপন্ন করে বাজার ডিমান্ডের চাইতে।
দেয়ার ইজ অ্যাবান্ডেন্ট সাপ্লাই এন্ড দেয়ার ইজ নো ডিমান্ড, এট দ্যাট কেস দে হ্যাভ টু সেল ইট অ্যাট 20% অফ দেয়ার কস্ট।
কয়েকদিন জিনিস যদি তারা ধরে রাখতে পারে এনভায়রনমেন্ট ফ্রেন্ডলি ওয়েতে উইথ লো কস্ট, অথবা অনেক দূরের জায়গাতে গিয়ে তারা একটা বিক্রি করতে পারবে।
But they are telling that I will preserve a lot, so rest I want to sell. So is there any market or is there any demand for that product, the cup products? So there has to be a market for this product as well. So you have to have a market who will consume it. If you can give such a solution, it will change the economy of the locality.
Currently on our way to Breck to meet Breck, one of the largest NGOs actually, very present here in Bangladesh.
If we can do something with Breck, certainly it will add value and it will create some impact in the overall economy of this country as well.
We run our own schools where our target is the dropout children. Mostly the dropout children and areas where the government schools are not operating. These are underprivileged children. They cannot afford to pay money for their education, even for food. And at the very early stage, they drop out because they need to go out and work for their food for themselves, for the family.
Yeah.
So that's why even we ran a meal program just to attract them to come to the school. And if you come to the school, not only education, you will get some head of the government. And if that can be converted into meal, any kind of meal, so then they will be attracted too. That way, if I go to the school, not only I will learn, but then I will have something to eat. Yes. So that is very good. Shunita harbani apun
gani pranir manush ache prani. So we just arrived at the Breck office, who's managing the school. We're about to be go in to have a first discussion, then actually drive to the school.
Really can make some recipe which is working or the habit of Bangladeshis, along with making it a balanced diet for the school feeding program, then that will really help us to improve the nutrition of our future generation.
This project creates so much opportunity for, as well as an engineer for me, as well as a company person for me, or as well as being citizen of Bangladesh.
We have many things to do. We can do many things for the society, and we have a role to contribute to the society.
Yes.
And really, really, I was just thinking when those kids were performing, I was just thinking what I am doing. Just yeah. Work, money, and the soul.
Yeah, kind of, yeah, that's the priority, right?
Yeah.
See something like this.
At the end of the day, we have some role to contribute to the society.
Yeah.
And we have the capability, we can do something for the society.